That brings star athletes from across the country here to Southwest Florida is hitting a significant milestone.
Yeah, this year will be the 50th annual City of Palms Classic, and today it was revealed who's going to be playing. Wing News reporter Annalise Arreola tells us what we can expect from this year's tournament.
Volleyball players have the court now, but come Christmas time, top athletes in a different sport will take over. The City of Palms Classic Basketball Tournament tips off December 18th, 117 days and counting.
If you want to come see future NBA players before they make it to the NBA, this is where you come.
Mary Schack is the executive director of the City of Palms Classic. She joined with coaches at FSW Suncoast Credit Union Arena to unveil the 16 top teams who will be here.
It's a five-day window where we get to play against competition that we don't see on a regular basis.
What was once a local tournament has grown into a national event. Hundreds of college basketball scouts and coaches come to see top players showcasing their skills.
We look at it as a good stepping stone to, like, get us ready for states.
The tournament website touts that 77 players from the City of Palms Classic Tournament were on NBA rosters at the start of the 2021-2022 season, making up more than 15% of the league. With six overall number one NBA draft picks since the start of the tournament, it's easy to see the hype behind the City of Palms' reputation in the league. Mariner will be the only team on the court in the main bracket this year. Annalise Arreola, Wink News.
Annalise, thanks. Tickets for the five-day event are on sale now. You can find single-day tickets for as low as $30.